Welcome to another round of Stargate. Now, a ground battle. For many years, only space battles were around. You know, in the olden days, in the old Stargate Empire at War modification, there was a fan-made galactic campaign where you could even upgrade BC Serial 4s with ZPMs. That was a nice time. And back then, we had ground warfare, and now apparently we have again. So, we are Tauri, humans. We have Marines. And we're playing against Anubis. The old sucker. Okie dokie, so we can build Daniel Jackson and Selmuk. We're going to advance. Nothing. Defense capabilities, vehicles. Units no longer take extra damage and deploy faster access than reinforcements transports. Barracks. SG team. Ooh, of course we need an SG team. Wait a second, what do we have here? Missile turret, minigun, railgun, anti-air. Then we have inhibitor. And we have a detector, okay. And And back here, we're going to build anti-air and anti-air. What's that? Radar station. Oh, okay. So we should keep that alive. Nice. Ah, Samantha Carter. And Bratak. Where's Teal'c? I'd like to see Teal'c. SG team, unmanned drone. Okay, let's just build detector here. Small contingent repair. Okay, too late. I see. Oh, the AI is already advancing. Nice. So we can build. Let's go for something anti-air. What is this? Platform. Does this work? So a Stargate transport requires a second platform so matter exchange can occur. Nice. Alrighty, so we have paramedic, mortar, whoa, air defense squad, RPG squad, marines, MGMALP, mobile attack turret, nice. Optimized engines, increased defense of all turrets, yes. Yolk! Jack O'Neill. Damn, finally. Mobile shield generator, what? What? Mobile reinforcement point? What? Deployable MG. What? Damn. Mobile shield generator. Damn. Nice. And an MG. Damn. Alrighty, Marines, SG team, there's a mobile turret, there's a mobile, no, seriously, does it work? Shield generator, order to use the shield, the MS, ooh, nice, what is that, additional landing zone, damn, there's our RPG team. There's our mortar. These are going into the forest. MG team, nice. Okay, what do we have here? Unlocks the special forces, equipped with special weapons, culvarius, yes? Advanced range of sniper. Damn, yes. Do we have snipers? Where are snipers? Ah! Sniper! Damn. Nice. What? Jafar! How dare they? Where's our special ops team? Special forces. Specially trained US Air Force. Consists of a squad of 6 and armed with G-36 assault rifle hand grenades. Nice. Whoa! A bomber! Damn, we need anti-air defense. Wow. Damn. O'Neill, camouflage, explosive, Teal'c. Let's go for Teal'c. Damn, a bomber! That's nasty.
They never know what hit them.
Jaffa. Choose that Maul. You cannot fight Teok. Teok. Stronger than you could ever be. Destroy him, Teok. Obliterate him. Ophus. Oh.
They never know what hit him.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. 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 No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Colonel, we can do this.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Never know what hit him.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Colonel, we can do this.
So we're just going to place one bomber at each spawn or victory point. And Teok alone will conquer what's left.
never know what hit him.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Jam! Teal'c! You found a Stargate. Congratulations. Oh boy. Anubis! he's going to lose against Teal'c.
Sign of any Jaffa activity.
Alrighty, so we're going to use this to punch a hole in their defenses. Oh, the shield is down. Oh.
activity.
Anubis. Bye bye. Well, that's spawn camping. To admit half. Herok, the first prime of Anubis. Nice! One. Well, that's it. Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye. I don't even know where to. We could play Thrawn's Revenge instead of more Fall of the Republic. And we're going to do a lot playing a little bit of Thrawn's Revenge. Well, until next time.